Now we're working the very latest on a murder retrial today. We've learned testimony has resumed in the case of a Swansea man accused of killing a little boy back in 2003. Now, prosecutors say Eric Durand hit 4-year-old Brendan Camara in the stomach, causing that boy to bleed to death. A paramedic just took the stand a short time ago and testified that Durand first claimed that Camara had fallen down some stairs. We'll have much more on today's testimony tonight, beginning live at 5.